Now, your 11 Insta-Weather Plus forecast with Chief Meteorologist Tom Tasselmeyer.
Hot and humid weather all across the region. A heat advisory goes until 8 o'clock tonight. Temperatures are still way up in the 90s. The heat index over 100. And combine that heat and humidity now with a line of severe thunderstorms approaching from the west. The worst of the weather into Garrett County now. And then south of there through West Virginia. The really intense part of this line dropping through Charleston, West Virginia, and heading south toward Bluefield and then eventually down toward Roanoke, Virginia. So we're on the eastern edge of it. But you can see there are some showers and storms developing out ahead of the main line. And we are likely to see at least a few scattered showers or storms make the track over the mountains and toward the Baltimore area over the next 2 hours or so. Some gusty winds and heavy downpours with those storms right now. Again, they are expected to get a lot weaker as they move east of the mountains into Baltimore, but we'll keep an eye on this rather intense line of thunderstorms in the mountains right now. The National Weather Service has extended the severe thunderstorm watch at it. Earlier in the afternoon was west of Garrett County. Now it's all the way into Washington County, into western Maryland. That's where the watch is. That's where the best chance for severe storms exist. Severe thunderstorm warnings in parts of southwest Pennsylvania and West Virginia right now. So again, big storms to the west feeding on the hot, humid air of today. 98 at the Inner Harbor, hit 93 at BWI Marshall, record high 100. Set back in 1988, but the lows were quite muggy as well. And so far, no storms in the Baltimore area. But again, that could change over the course of the next few hours. Pollen count all in the moderate range. No tree pollen, but the grass and the weed pollen now kicking up a bit. 20 is the total count for the day, and the mold count moderate at 407. We're still in the 90s around the Beltway now, from Pasadena up to Parkville into Cockeysville, on up into Harford County and across the bay over toward the eastern shore. Some spots here on the interior sections of the eastern shore have seen temperatures in the mid-90s, and with the proximity of the bay, you add moisture into the atmosphere, and the heat index just soars. It feels like 105 in Easton right now because of the mugginess of the atmosphere. 101, the current heat index in Westminster, and whenever you get to that 100 to 105 heat index range, the Weather Service issues the heat advisory. Thunderstorms out west weakening and becoming more scattered as they approach Baltimore this evening, but another storm or two could pop up around central and eastern Maryland, even after midnight into the early morning hours. So we'll see those scattered storms in the forecast. South winds at 5 to 15 and warm temperatures tonight, staying in the 80s in downtown Baltimore. There's the isolated patch of storms that'll cross through early tonight, but the front is still way off near Milwaukee and stretching through the central plain. So until this can get past us, we've got a chance for more of these storms developing. And so we'll keep that forecast going tomorrow. Wednesday, a reinforcing shot of cooler air comes down. This does not look like it's going to have much thunderstorm activity, but it will be a good front moving through, because when it gets past us Wednesday afternoon going into Thursday and Friday, it should turn more comfortable with the temperatures dropping back a bit and the humidity levels dropping too. But that's the second half of the work week. Tomorrow's another steamy one, 95 to 100, isolated thunderstorms and west winds at 10 to 15. On the bay tomorrow, winds out of the west averaging 10 knots with waves around a foot, and those bay water temperatures are warming, 84 degrees water temperature at Tolchester Beach right now. Storms rolling through western Maryland now. They'll get another shot at that tomorrow with a high of 85. Only a 20% chance of isolated thunderstorm around the bay tomorrow, but a hot one approaching the 100-degree mark away from the cooler waters of the bay. Lower eastern shore, 95 inland, 90 on the beach, 7-day forecast looking for heat relief. It's going to be warm Wednesday, but less humid, and then more comfortable Thursday and Friday, with highs back to normal in the upper 80s and lows in the 60s.